Following the start of deliveries of the first Tesla Model Y performance vehicles from Gigafactory Berlin yesterday, Tesla plans to build more models in the factory this year. Hello, my friends. Welcome to the channel. I'm the Electric Viking. Great to see you all. All you 63,000 smiling faces. I'm hoping to hit 100,000 subscribers this year. That's the goal. Thank you for supporting the channel. Thank you for supporting the electric vehicle clean air movement, the let's not poison ourselves movement, the let's be logical movement, the let's drive cars that are better movement, the makes sense movement. Obviously, you're all pretty intelligent. I can tell that from some of the comment section below. There's a couple of people who are being dicks in the comments. So yeah, to those of you guys, stop being negative. Everyone else, love what you've got to say. I love reading some of your comments. Some really, really intelligent people out there. Great listening to you guys. If you want to send me an email with some of your thoughts, I'd love to read them. Now, following the start of deliveries of the first Tesla Model Y performance produced in the Gigafactory in Berlin, Brandenburg, Tesla plans to gradually add more production. New paint colors will soon follow in the world's most advanced paint factory. I'm not sure if that's true or if that's marketing or whatever, but anyway, good to see more paint colors, more choices. And later, more models will be built in Germany, according to Elon Musk. Now, the question is, what models will they be? I'm curious because obviously Tesla knows that, let's be honest, the most popular vehicles in Europe are not really what Tesla make right now. Yeah, I'm sure the Model Y and the Model 3 will easily win the market this year in terms of the two best-selling electric vehicles. Easily. But imagine if Tesla had a medium, say a small hatchback with LFP batteries costing, say, around about $30,000. Imagine how many they could sell of those. Those things would sell like hotcakes. For Tesla to hit 20 million electric vehicle sales in 2030, they have no other choice. And Elon Musk, he is not an idiot. He's much smarter than I am. Clearly, he knows this. Clearly, in China, they're working on the Tesla Model 2. So I'm curious to know when they'll start producing those in other countries. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section below. The vehicles delivered on Tuesday this week in Germany were all black painted Model Y performance, according to various social media posts by customers. While vehicles will also be delivered, white vehicles will also be delivered soon. What would you prefer, white or black? Personally, I'll go with black, but I know a lot of people are into white these days. Apparently, that's the color to get, I've been told, by the Tesla community. Don't know why that is, but anyway. Interestingly, the Tesla configurator for Germany lists the familiar colors we know right now, which are pearl white multi-coat, solid black, midnight silver metallic, deep blue metallic, and red multi-coat. But those colors will not be launched on the market in this form. As Tesla Mag reports with reference to statements made by Elon Musk at the opening of the plant, he said, in a few months, the paint finish in a special crimson red is to be available on the Model Y first and then a silver color. Now, some Model Y interested purchasers had hoped for statements on the production of other vehicles in Grünheit or other variants of the Tesla Model Y, such as the long range or the basic Model Y with LFP batteries. That's the version that I want. And rear-wheel drive makes the most sense. Get the LFP batteries if you have the choice, in my view, anyway. Not sure why I'm saying that. Well, just watch the channel. There's hundreds of videos talking about why LFP batteries are the best choice. Musk gave an outlook on the more distant future. In the longer term, Tesla will produce a number of exciting vehicles at the German factory, Musk said. And when he said that, a number of exciting vehicles, I don't think he said variants. He didn't. He said exciting vehicles. He didn't say variants. So clearly Tesla planned on building other types of vehicles at the factory in Germany. The question is, what are they? I'm curious to know what your thoughts about what they'll be. Obviously, they're going to build Model 3 there eventually. Could they build Cybertruck there? I know that Europe is not a huge market for pickup trucks, but I do know there's actually a lot of pre-orders in Europe for the Cybertruck. In fact, apparently there's nearly 100,000 pre-orders for Europe. That includes the UK, where people do like pickup trucks more so than Europe. But anyway, I'm curious. I personally think they'd be more likely to go to the hatchback electric vehicle, but let me know what you think. Now, people are saying this suggests that it will be the Model 3 first that we built, which of course is closely related to Tesla's Model Y, but other models are not ruled out. Well, once the battery factory in Grünheit is up and running, stationary energy storage systems such as the Tesla Powerwall and Megapacks for Europe will also be produced there as well. However, Musk hasn't made any precise statements about what further models will be manufactured there. He's only said so far that the production capacity for the Tesla Model Y must first be increased so that it exceeds demand. I think that's going to be hard to do. Exceeds demand. I mean, realistically, when the prices come down a bit, as they eventually will do in Europe, I mean, when you're making the car in the same country, the prices will have to come down a little bit. It just makes total sense. They won't have to ship them from halfway across the world, cutting out that shipping fee. And there's other advantages as well, such as local battery production. I mean, producing batteries in the same factory is going to have to reduce costs as well. So my prediction is the Tesla Model Y will come down in price over the course of maybe this year by 10 to 20%. Sounds like a lot, but that's what I'm going with. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Do you agree? Disagree? Have a great day. See you again on the next video. Bye-bye, my friends.